Good morning. It's been a rough monsoon season for those in southern parts of the country. Yet another band of heavy monsoon rain is pounding southern regions today. Well, it's been pouring down in the Gyeongsangdo provinces for the last couple of hours, as we can see. So heavy rain alerts are being expanding to more southern regions. And as we can see, most southern provinces are now under heavy rain alerts. In fact, a strong wind advisory is also in place for parts of the west coast. It's blowing 25 meters a second, and that's strong enough to damage roof tiles, so please be careful. And brace for some extreme weather through tomorrow afternoon. There will be strong winds and downpours. Expect up to 100 millimeters for southern parts of the country, while east coast could see up to 150 millimeters. Seoul and other regions will see 10 to 80 millimeters. And afternoon temperatures for today will be only in the low 20s for most regions, Seoul getting up to 23, Gyeongju at just 20 degrees this afternoon. That's Korea for you, and here's the international weather for News Around the World.